good. I might have used all my paper plate or boxes. No. Well, I'm gonna flip this. Try. Getting close. Sausage is getting done too. I think I'm going to have a separate plate for these hash browns so I can get some of that oil out of them. Yeah, hash browns are getting done good. Well, that's just about burnt, but turn that heat off. That'll be okay. Now, I can get the hash browns in there without the oil. Very nice. Crispy, that's the way I like hash browns. You're doing good there.
Yeah.
See if I can keep them warm. Oh, I have two slices of bacon left. Good. Okay, I'll be right back. Get rid of some stuff here. Hard to tell with pancakes how hot they are. I'll give it a little bit more. Alright. There. Sausage looks done. Just about done. I found a container for drinking out of. Maybe better than trying to drink out of this pitcher. Yeah. So we're real close. Oh yeah. Bacon's going good. So I'm gonna put a little butter on these pancakes. I just washed my hands here not too long ago. That looks good. Well, I'll bring it over to you. I hope you're eating breakfast too. I turned the coffee on. That'll be all set. Well, steaming hot breakfast time. sun at my side, I got the wind at my back. Perfect. Okay. There we go. And I guess I don't need this here. And here we go. I did not run over a little bit on that. So, and I got my note. Sometimes when I fix something real good, I feel obligated to say grace, but other times I just eat. But maybe this morning with you, I'll say grace. So, in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Bless us, the Lord, please, I guess, which you're about to see, the bondage of Christ, the Lord. Amen.